I didn't make it to PyCon this year, but there's a lot of really fascinating stuff on the schedule that I want to catch on replay, and a lot of it has to do with Python performance, which I think is a really good sign of how far the language has come in just the last couple of years. Like, look at this. Building a no-gil load balancer in 30 minutes, that is using the free-threaded version of Python to write a load balancer. Using Rust in free-threaded versus regular Python in 3.13. So there's emphasis on having the free-threaded version work with external languages too. Unraveling community support for free-threaded Python. Again, and this is about building third-party libraries that use free-threaded Python properly. What they don't tell you about building a JIT compiler for CPython. CPython does have a JIT compiler right now, just a very simple one. So this dives into detail, according to the description, about how they did that and to what end. And there are some other performance-related things in there, too, that don't revolve around JITting or free-threading, like supercharge your Python library using AST parsing. The bare description of this looks really interesting. I may try to unpack that into a full article later. And finally, PyXL, a chip that runs Python at turbo speeds. That's right, dedicated Python hardware. Who would have ever thought we'd see that?